Carter with Rob here. I just want to do a clarification. I wasn't very clear on my contest announcement the other day. We're not starting the contest yet for my total coins and the total amount they equal for my 2017 hunts. I would never ask you guys to guess on something that I hadn't shown you first. As a matter of fact, I'm going to be showing you several jars that look like this that have all my finds in them. We'll have them all laid out on the table, and you'll be able to see all my metal detecting finds before I even ask you to guess on the amount. So that's my fault, guys. We're not going to start that contest for a week or two until our 250 sub giveaway is over. My mistake, okay? And then second off, I want to announce that, and I know I'm probably not pronouncing this right, Haroldus Giadratus. He won the quickie contest within 3 minutes. He guessed that was a dog chew toy, plastic dog chew toy ring. I thought it was going to be harder than that, but it wasn't. And most everybody guessed the right thing. Okay, third thing is, I didn't really think this would happen to my channel being as small as it is, but apparently it has for this giveaway. I've got a bunch of spoof subscribers signing up. I had 6 in a row sign up that their account was created just to sign up for the contest. There's no content on their page. There's no views on their page. There's no playlist. There's no favorite subscribers. Nothing. They were just made up. Somebody made up 6 different names and to sign up for the contest 6 different times. I'm not going to allow that. It's my discretion for the contest. We're not going to do that. That's not fair to all my loyal subscribers out there that have been following me along. I'll show you what one of those pages look like as soon as we get done this. So I may lose a few subscribers. We've gone from 250 to 292 in just the 3-4 days the contest has been running. So that may number may go down a little bit, but those are people just creating a page to do the contest, and then the page goes away, and we're not going to have that. I didn't really think that would happen to me at this small, but it has. So anyway, I'm not here to embarrass anybody, but those pages are going to be going eliminated. Alrighty, that's about it. We're just running the 250 sub contest right now. When that's over, we'll announce the contest for the total coins. I will show you all the coins so you can try and guess, have an educated guess. And then at the beginning of March, we'll go ahead and do our first monthly subscriber giveaway. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Here's one of the new entries I'm not going to put the name on here. Like I said, I'm not here to embarrass anybody. It just says, I want it. 3 words. 6 of them joined together, all logged in together, and said the same 3 words together. I want it. All right, so let me log on that person's page. Okay, there's their page, guys. Now, you tell me that's not a made-up page, okay? I can't do 6 with one hand, but I got 6 of them. All like that, the exact same time. That's not going to happen. All right, there's another one of the 6 that came in together. Okay, as you can tell, that's obviously not a real channel. And there's the 3rd out of 6 of them. All right, I think I've made my point here. Okay, guys, here's my subscriber page. I'm not going to put the people's names on it. Like I say, I'm not here to embarrass anybody or anything, but let me show you something right here. Okay, guys, here's somebody with a real channel. Here's somebody that just subscribed to me a day or two ago. Okay, he's got somebody that he subscribed to that does metal detecting. He's got a treasure hunter. He's got somebody that does coins, and he does roller coasters. Okay, that's a legit page, folks. Okay, happy to have those. It shows a common interest with the things that we do on our page. And the common interest I have with the people that I subscribe to. That's what we want, guys. We don't want those imaginary made-up pages. All right, guys. Thanks a lot. I hope this clears some things up. And everybody's okay with this.